This is a song about parts of the brain. I'm singing it to memorize the names. The ideas here may be simplistic, but matching meaning and rhyme is a tough logistic. The cerebral cortex has four main lobes, with names from the nearby skull bones. Frontal does the thinking, occipital deals with vision, parietal senses objects, and temporal listens. Inside these lobes there's specialties, like Broca's area, which produces speech. Wernicke's area handles language comprehension, and the motor cortex is for moving with intention. Sensory cortex handles perception of touch, pain, temperature, and proprioception. There's two outer brain parts that are distinct. They seem separate, but everything is linked. The cerebellum does balance and coordination, and it has our memorized movement archive. The brainstem sets heartbeat and respiration and other things we need to survive. The brain's inner parts are unique. Cut the corpus callosum to take a peek. The thalamus handles signal routing, and the amygdala's emotions can have you shouting. The hippocampus does our long-term memory saving, and the hypothalamus makes our sex and food cravings. The anterior cingulate cortex, the anterior cingulate cortex learns from mistakes. And in controlling movement, the basal ganglia is the brakes. The brain parts list is much longer indeed, but for my class assignment, this is all I need.